Hello everyone, again we are going to solve a word problem on rational numbers. Always we see that real word problems are related to real life situations which we use every day. So these questions help us to solve problems in our daily life, day-to-day life questions. So here is one question. Riya had rupees 300. She spent one third of her money on notebooks and one fourth of the remainder on stationery items. The question is, how much money is left with her? Now here when we talk about of, we always know that of means multiplication sign. One fourth of means multiplication sign. One more thing we have to remember, the remainder word is remainder, means we have to find out the remaining money and then the amount of money which is left with her. So now we start solving this question. Amount of money Riya had, 300 rupees she had, she spent on notebooks. So amount spent on notebooks, write clearly statement and the mathematical part. So that all equal sign will be in one column and it is easy to revise also, correct also, and you can check yourself the calculation also. So one third of means multiplication, 300. So 300 by 3 becomes 100 rupees. Now as the question is of remainder, so we have to find out what amount left with her after spending money on notebooks. So we find out remaining money, that is 300 minus 100 will be 200 rupees. Now one fourth of the remaining money she spent on stationery. So one fourth of again multiplication into 200 equals to one fourth of 200 will be 50 rupees. Now what she spent, 100 rupees and 50 rupees. So altogether she spent 150 rupees and she had 300 rupees. So what amount is left with her is 300 minus 100 plus 50, that is 150. We are writing in bracket because this altogether you will add what amount she spent. So 300 minus 150 equals to 150 rupees. Again, we write answer in rectangular box. So this way we solve the question.